Hi, my name's Rob Cochran, and today I went and picked up the new Trenta size coffee from Starbucks. It's 31 ounces, and I was excited when I realized how big it was, and I decided to make a little video to illustrate that. So 31 ounces is 900 milliliters. Usually in cups, that's the volume right up to the rim. Like they don't mess around and give you a little extra space. This is Clos de Vaux, Cabernet Sauvignon. That's a 750 milliliter bottle. So, I hope you like the new size at Starbucks.